Welcome back to our Proactive London studio, where I'm talking to Andrew Reid, who is the Managing Director at Augustus Minerals. Andrew, it's great to have you on the line for the very first time. How are things?
Yeah, very good. Thank you. Thank you for the invitation.
That's a pleasure to see you. You're coming to us from Perth over there. And Perth is the heart of Western Australia, where your project is focused. So perhaps you can get us up to speed with what you're working on over at Augustus.
Yeah, we've just listed a new IPO called Augustus Minerals. We have a focus on critical minerals. We have a great project up in the Gascoyne region of Western Australia. We're certainly on the hunt for critical minerals, being lithium, rare earths, and copper. We have quite an amazing array of very high quality targets and prospects. And we have just gone through a successful IPO. We raised $10 million in quite difficult market conditions. And now our job is to get on the ground and go hunting and exploring for deposits.
Fantastic. So when you were raising that money, Andrew, what was the vision that you were selling people?
Look, the Gascoyne region is an area that I know particularly well. I spent 5 years previously working for a company called Hastings Technology Metals, advancing a very advanced rare earth project. Augustus has one of the biggest blocks of contiguous tenements in the Gascoyne region. And we think that we have the same sort of geology as some of our neighbours that have made similar discoveries for rare earth and lithium deposits, and are now drilling them out and spending quite large sums of money on a weekly basis on exploration. Given that we've got the same geology, we thought that there was a very good chance that we could replicate similar results as our neighbours. So that's what we're doing. We're systematically going through and analysing all of our targets, prioritising them, and making sure that we get ready once we hit the ground with drilling activities over the course of the next few months.
Fantastic. So tell us a bit about the team you've got working behind the project.
Yeah, so there's myself. I've been in the resources game for over 30 years. I've been in the Gascoyne, like I said, for the last 5 years. Joining me is also Andrew Ford, who worked with me at Hastings for several years in the Gascoyne. So we have quite a significant amount of experience, particularly in rare earths and critical minerals. We have a very experienced board. Brian Roden has listed a number of entities on the ASX over the last 5 years. He's our executive chairman. And so we have a team that we're building at the moment. We've only been listed for a couple of weeks, but our share price has been trading strongly and certainly above our listing price over the last couple of weeks since we listed. So now our priority is to get on the ground. We've already mobilised an exploration camp. We've already got a team up there on the ground exploring and mapping and rock chipping all of our priority targets. And we certainly hope to start disseminating some good news over the course of the coming weeks.
And in terms of news, Andrew, what do you think is the best case scenario over the next 6 months?
Oh, look, we'd love to be able to announce some good results across a whole range of different commodities. It's quite a unique tenement package, because the prospects for copper are simply stunning. The opportunities in rare earth, we've got more than 30 targets. We've got some really amazing opportunities on the lithium side. So look, any of those commodities are getting some drill intercepts, some good indications that there's some mineralisation in the ground would be certainly our first priority at this stage.
Lovely stuff. Well, we're going to leave it there, Andrew, but it's been a pleasure catching up, and thank you very much indeed for the update today, and best of luck.
Thank you very much. Bye-bye.